Canelo, the zone and Golovoy, the lawsuit is moving forward. What do you think happens there, Ricky?
I don't know. I think, well, the zone, I heard, is going to go bankrupt. That's one thing. I'm not sure.
I don't know. People say all kinds of stuff.
It's just rumors, so I don't know.
It's not facts.
Like, oh.
It may be facts, but it's probably not. But okay.
Well, you got to see. How is the zone making money right now?
I don't know. I'm not. I don't have access to their bank account.
I got to take this.
I don't know. You got to take that call?
Yes, sir. Edwin.
Edwin Valero.
Can you get back in town, bro?
He's calling him.
He gets back on Tuesday. Yeah. I got one of my buddies, they want to do a fully badass detail, bro, on...
Okay, Juan, I got to get going.
What kind of car?
Stay up.
SRT?
SRT.
All right. What year?
2020.
That
just we drove from the shy, dog. So it's going to have all kinds of bugs on and all that.
Okay,
good to see you. Later.
How many cars you need done?
Later, guys. We'll see you guys.
Just one for right now.
Ellie, where are you leaving? Hold on.
I got to go interview Devin Haney.
Where? Hold on, Edwin.
I'm interviewing him on Zoom.
Edwin, I'll take that long, Nunes.
Yeah, at 1:45. So I'm going to go back home.
Yeah, set that up.
Yeah, book me in for Tuesday. Thank you.
Bye-bye. Yeah, you heard about this. Ryan Garcia, number 12 in the world, most marketable athlete.
Yeah. Ellie, why you have to leave me?
Leave you? What do you have, abandonment issues, Ricky? You get like 20
minutes. I want you here.
But I gotta go. I'm gonna interview Devin Haney right now. What should I ask him?
If he's gonna come back to the gym.
Okay, I'll ask him that. What else?
And
he's fighting Gamboa, November 7th.
That's gonna be a good fight. Gamboa impressed me his last fight.
Beyond you know, Gamboa beat Toledo.
Yeah, but you know he doesn't have a chin. That's the sad thing about it. But his last fight with who did he fight earlier?
Javante,
there we go, Tank. That was a badass fight. I was surprised that what's his name didn't finish him.
He did finish him.
No, he didn't. Yeah,
he did finish him.
Torres rocking the count.
Ricky, it did finish him.
Towards the end.
Yeah, but he dropped him like 8 times.
Yeah, that was.
He dropped him.
He dropped him 4 times, right? 1 or 3
times?
3 times, okay. Ellie, you're being exaggerated. Ellie, go to your interview.
Reporting. All right, guys, stay tuned.